Just don't run into the streets, man.
Say hi.
Hot dick.
So this is the road to Urzazat, going to Ait Ben-Hadu, also known as Yunkai, and the Game of Thrones TV series. Once again for the view. It's a long drive, around 4 hours, but I'd say that the drive itself is worth it. It's a good. This is the Atlas Mountains. It has snow.
Well, but it's probably minerals. Also. But this is nice.
We're stopping again because there's just so many good views, and look at that mountain, it has snow on it. Wow. Start taking pictures, man.
Them.
Oh.
No.
Oh my god.
Oh shit. I don't care.
group picture. Oh my god.
Shit, look at this.
Damn. Change in landscape, like there's snow over there, then there's no snow over there, and then this part is like arid, like dry. I mean, how could they coexist in such short proximity?
I think so.
We need a 4x4 for this kind of terrain.
We can't drive.
So there is a paved road going all the way towards the town. Leading to Ben-Hadu, but we chose to go off, which I don't think is suitable for us.
We're now back in the main road.
What do you think is that one?
That's the castle over there, but we don't know how to go there. Like, seriously. My only advice is to bring shades with you, because the sand is like a sand, it's like a freaking sandstorm. And you have to park a car in about 15 minutes. You can see it here. Gosh, I wish I could really see. My eyes are like half closed because of too much sand. God! It's a freaking sandstorm in here! Now crossing the stream. I've never eaten so much sand in my life. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Is that okay?
Let's go!
It's quite big. I only have 9% battery left. Shit. I'm tired.